Have you noticed sometimes you feel this pain around your lower pelvic region, or some burning sensation when you are trying to urinate, or the urge to urinate frequently? It could be that you have a urinary tract infection. The best bet is for you to go to the hospital, see your doctor, get tested, and get treated. But there are some things that can predispose you, that can cause this urinary tract infection that you are doing, that you probably do not even know about. So I'll just give you some of these things you do that can predispose you to urinary tract infections. First thing is your hygiene. Whenever you're cleaning as a woman, make sure you're cleaning from front to the back, not from the back to the front. If you clean from the back to the front, you have tendency of introducing bacteria, microorganisms from the back, your butt area, down to your vagina area, and then leading to that urinary tract infection. Second thing is overuse and misuse of antibiotics. When you overuse and misuse antibiotics, those antibiotics tend to kill off the good bacteria in the vagina area and then predispose you to the bad effect of the harmful bacteria, which can later lead to the urinary tract infections you're having. Another factor that could predispose you is having multiple sexual partners. It can predispose you. You can get some of those bacteria that cause urinary tract infection from multiple sexual partners. But once you notice any of this strange feeling in your body, do not self-medicate, do not abuse or misuse antibiotics, and make sure you go to the hospital, get tested, and get treated.